As team leader, it was my job to help motivate everyone and keep us moving towards our end goal. We originally wanted to do something to benefit lower-income families or to provide female hygiene products for homeless women. Our direction changed after conducting our interview with Kevin, a former homeless man, where we learned that homeless people are in great need of warm weather clothes and shelter items instead of hygiene products like we initially assumed.
Hello, my name is Haley Henson, and my role for Secured Warmth and the Big Idea Project is communication leader, and my job is to reach out and communicate with external resources, but I'm not very charismatic, so Alina was a huge support throughout the project. We had tried speaking with Shawarma and other restaurants that surrounded our school area, but with our best luck, it was with Corner Bakery. From there, we were able to obtain 20% of one of their evening's proceeds, which we had planned for April 15th. We had hoped the night would go well, but the weather was definitely not on our side and it had snowed, so people did not want to go outside. Most of us happened to make it in time to buy dinner to support the group. We had obtained $50 from Corner Bakery. Not much, but we'll make do with it.
Jeremy Kramer and I served as the videographer for Secured Warmth. It was an absolute pleasure documenting our project from the early stages of research to our Corner Bakery fundraiser. I look forward to documenting our results as we distribute clothing collected to homeless people and various homeless shelters. Thank you so much for listening.
As the mentor liaison, it was my job to keep in touch with our mentor, Crystal Tucker, and keep her updated about the progress we had made throughout our project. Keeping in contact with Crystal was very important because then we could have some feedback from her and have access to other resources that we wouldn't have initially had. We were able to get some donations from some very kind people in the community that believed in what we were doing and wanted to help those in need the most. We are creating care packages with the donations we have received, and we will be giving them out to homeless people in our community. We want to make an impact on at least one person's life.